Good morning, Kennedy. It's Mrs. Turner here. Happy Thursday. I'm doing my second screen castify, and today I want to talk to you about three apps that have been really helpful. I know I presented them on Facebook back in October, but wanted to revisit that at this time. So one app, all of these are free. That's my favorite word in the whole world, free. All of these apps are free. The first one that I want to talk about is called Clear Fear. And this is through the UK. And it's just if you're feeling anxious, you're experiencing anxiety, it is a good app to kind of help walk you through it. It gives you fun things to do to adjust your mindset, change your thinking, distract yourself, and then also track your fear. And your worries and how often it's happening. Is it a certain time of day? Is it a certain thing in particular? And what I like about this is that I learned from my grandma that worrying is like sitting in a rocking chair. It gives you something to do, but you're not going to get anywhere. And I think all of these apps that I'm going to talk about are able to really help you take back control over the things you're thinking and feeling. So that first one is Clear Fear. The second one is Calm Harm. Calm harm is if you are having self-harm feelings. Now that could be cutting, it could be partaking in things that you know are not good for you. Maybe you are overly gaming, and so that is harming you. If you are gaming too much, or if you're digging too deep in the world of fantasy and not really facing reality, those are harming activities. And so the Calm Harm app will also kind of help get you out of that. Here's some screenshots of that. So it gives you like literally, I think almost 200 different things that you can do to preoccupy yourself, to take back control of your thoughts, and to ground yourself back into what you can see, hear, feel, taste, smell, touch, all very important things for you. And then the last one is called Rooted. This one kind of makes me giggle because it's that face, that little character is kind of silly, but it works. And this is for panic attack relief. So if you're really anxious, you're really worried, you're experiencing some concerning thoughts, increased breathing, and we know panic attacks present differently for everyone. This will help kind of help you determine what your panic attacks look like, feel like, when you're having them, and then give you things to do. And it actually teaches you about panic attacks, goes through different things to help you get through them, help you understand yourself, your body, the reasons why you're having them, and then you can earn points. So really pretty neat, these three apps that I got here for you. Again, the first one is Clear Fear, free. Second one is Calm Harm, free. And the third one is Rooted, free. Also, of course, talk to your parents before you get this. Parents, if I strongly suggest getting it yourself, trying it out yourself before you even introduce it to your children. With any app, please do that. And if you have any questions, please feel free to email me. I am definitely keeping busy on the email front. I hope you're all doing well. I miss you guys so, so much. I miss my staff. I miss everyone. But we're getting through this, and I know we'll be seeing you soon. Talk to you. Bye.